A local man is in jail tonight after police say he recorded a young girl in the changing room of an Old Navy store. This happened April 1st at Rookwood Commons. A judge set a $1 million bond for Michael Berry today on 10 counts of pandering obscenity. Police say the victim noticed his phone under the wall of the stall and yelled for her mother. And when officers got a warrant and searched Berry's electronic devices, they say they found multiple images of child pornography.